says Delilah's up in the throne room. But a few days ago, she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chair.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room. High Overseer.
So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew. The place that ruined both our lives.
You have a twisted view of the world, and I have no idea whether you're telling the truth or not. But it doesn't matter.
Sorry, madam. I was never taught the right and proper ways of the aristocracy.
We don't tolerate your kind here in Dunwall Tower. Only the finest among the gentlefolk dine at this banquet table. And sit up straight.
Yes, ma'am.
You two street tramps wouldn't know proper etiquette if it bit you in the ass.
Such vulgar language. I'm shocked.
Yes. If I faint, one of you could be kind.
Running search and all playback indicates criminal profile.
See what I can do.
Is there a tree in the middle of the chapel?
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking, transposing my painting. The world.
playback indicates some detection without certainty.
Someone's shooting at us!
It was coming from here. Let's see.
The machine has lost its quarry. Combat Protocol 6. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Unauthorized presence. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Okay, shut it down. Playback indicates lost enemy. Plays if someone eludes the machine.
like a man, but not like a man.
Entering combat state. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Playback indicates lost enemy.
I adore the sound they make hitting bottom. So delicate, so fine.
The old woman we pushed off the roof cared more about these dishes than she did her own rotten bones.
Oh! Plenty of ideas!
With the power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
And a hum humming. You're burning grease on the air, sister. Could this be our mistress, awakening the tower machine? Hey! I'll see you in the void.